You see, I'm glad we're on the couch here, because we can really go into the deep feelings behind the inner meanings of the left hand, the right hand.
Absolutely.
The tenor voice, the baritone voice.
Yes.
You know, the left pedal, the right pedal.
Yes.
What's that pedal in between do? Do you know what that one's for, the one in the middle?
If you play bass and you don't put a pedal on this edge and then take it off, it will ring. Mm-hmm. And you can play anything else. It's very rarely used. But there are, you know, like sometimes piano controllers, I think in the beginning, you know, if I want the G to sustain and yet do free pedaling, I just use this middle pedal, for instance.
You gave me such a serious answer, I thought you were going to give me a funny answer.
I'm sorry, I'm a dudnik. You asked me, I answered. You know, like this joke.
I thought you were going to say that you press that pedal down and that, you know, it sends automatically to some database in Irkutsk or something like that.
Well, that's something else. I won't discuss it.